In the 1960s, passenger railroads in the United States were facing increasingly difficult financial situations. In the Philadelphia region, the Reading Railroad and the Pennsylvania Railroad were in need of upgraded equipment for their commuter operations, but they were not in a position to make it happen themselves. Various government agencies in the region recognized the need and created the Passenger Service Improvement Corporation, which funded the new equipment. Built in two batches in the early and then late 1960s, the new electric multiple-unit trains were called the Silverliner 2 and Silverliner 3. The cars for the Pennsylvania Railroad were designated as MP85B and MP85C, and the Reading Railroad cars were designated as REB-13. Fast forward to the year 2012, and the cars were living out their final days in service on the region's public transportation network, the Southeastern Pennsylvania Transportation Authority. After well over 40 years of service, the historic equipment was replaced as SEPTA's new Silverliner 5 equipment arrived. In this video, we'll take a look at everyday operations of the Silverliner 2s and 3s on the West Trenton Line as the train sets neared retirement. Thank you. Be sure to check out Trainiac Productions on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching Trainiac Productions.